Assalamualaikum and good day everyone. I'm Asma Senawi, representing our innovation entitled PropTechs and Application of Game-Based Learning in Statutory Valuation Course. Before I proceed with the contents, I would like to introduce the team members, Siti Fairuz Shekpin and Nurul Anis Ahmad. We are the lecturers from Department of Estate Management, UiTM Perak Branch. Introduction. Currently, education sector is vital to transform conventional pedagogy approach towards creating digitized courses and smart intelligent products which information are flexible to access. Game-based learning is one of the delivery method used in ODL classroom, which is a gameplay that has defined the learning outcomes and allows students to engage with educational materials in a playful and dynamic way. The problem statement. From the feedback, it depicts that course ramp to 5.1 is unattractive, hence leads to lower understanding among students. So this is due to the contents of the syllabus, which requires students to comprehend and interpret X. At present, this becomes obligatory when the COVID-19 pandemic has affected educational systems worldwide, hence lead educators to change their approach from typical classroom to open distance learning classroom. It is vital to create hands-on learning experience due to the nature of this ramp to 5.1 course, as well as the pandemic, which allow the students to try it out in different way. So the objective of this innovation is to emphasize PropTech quiz in engaging students towards interactive learning to meet their learning outcomes. Methods. Firstly, this PropTech quiz had been implemented in statutory valuation course, a course subject for students in fourth semester Diploma of Estate Management, by using an application of quizzes. The quiz encouraged students-based formative learning, where all the questions had made accessible by the students, which enables them answering the question at their own pace and review the answer at the end. The questions developed are focusing on legislative part of RAM 251, consists of Stamp Act 1949, Real Property Gains Tax Act 1976, and so forth. From that, assessment can be made in fun and engaging way for students to understand the provisions and enforcement in the Act by various way of customized quiz session. Subsequently, the academic achievements of the students were measured through the detailed report based on the class level and the student level. Students' feedback. The students' motivation was measured through conversation session elicited via Telegram. Results of the students revealed that the learning motivation of students had a significant impact on their learning experience, and the academic achievement of students using GBL were way better than traditional learning approach. Commercialization potential. The first one, quality of education. This innovation improved quality teaching and learning, which indicates the quality of the learner, the learning environment, contents, process and outcomes. Next, novelty of PropTech quiz. This is the only quiz that covers a topic in property tax which is useful to everyone all over the world, including students and educators. And the last one, effective, flexible and friendly. The student performance accelerating due to the effectiveness, flexibility and user-friendly of the PropTech quiz. And then the last one is recognition. We do apply for Reboot copyright for this innovation. That's all for my presentation today. Thank you very much for your time and attention.